Hello, buddy. It's Ashman99 here, and today we're playing Skyrim once more. We're gonna go down to Riverwood and meet up with Rolf? Ah, man, I forgot his name already. Rolf. Doesn't really matter. I'm gonna pick these thistles. Ooh.
These are the Guardian Stones, three of the 13 cool. Ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Cool.
Go ahead. See for yourself.
Activate the Mage Stone. Thief Stone. The Warrior Stone. What do you say, guys? What should I do? Mage? Or Warrior? I really want to do magic, really bad. So I think I'm gonna go with mage for this one, guys, because I really want to do anything that has to do with magic. So let's do it. I'm doing it. Wait a second. Those under the sign of magic will learn all magic skills 20% faster. You may only have one blessing at a time. Those are some. Do it.
Mage, eh? Well, to each his own. It's not for me to judge.
Blessed. Maybe I should have done warrior. Who knows? I think it's alright. Alright. Wait a second. Wait. Oh, you can like change. I don't know what I should stick with. For now, let's do warrior. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's get moving. Ooh, look at that. Probably climb that mountain at some point.
Remember. This isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything.
What, look at this. Fish.
Just let me do the talking, alright?
Alright, let me get these mountain flowers and let me catch a fish. Oh, then I'll just be swimming. Oh. Crap. Where'd you go, buddy? There you are. There's wolves right there. By the way. Oh, shoot. There's a third wolf, too. Did you get him? Did you get him? I'm not very good at this game so far. Screw it. I'm going back. Cool beans. Whoa. Never saw that before. Alright, thank you very much. I'll be leaving now. Blam. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. I'm sorry, bunny. I'm actually really sorry. Okay. I don't like to randomly kill animals like that, but I did it. Ooh. Save. There's Riverwood. Riverwood discovered. Should say that in a second. I am a little bit behind here. There we go. Oh, I better draw my weapons in the town. I don't want to mess this up. Hello, chicken.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
I saw it.
dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy.
That's fun.
And I've got better things to do than listen to fantasy.
Hey, look, cabbage. Can I steal these? Or do it? I didn't do it. Oh, okay. I think that's where we have to go.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
Did I miss, like, all the cutscenes?
Come here a minute. I need your help with something.
Probably.
What do you pick up there? Oh, I wish I saw that first. You're so lucky.
Just come here.
Okay.
Rayla,
oh my god, my parents being
what are
Rayla.
You doing here? I'll be right down.
Did I see you talking to Sven?
Hmm?
Maybe not.
Who are you?
Never mind.
Goodbye.
But I would stay away from him if I were
right,
you.
Alright, I don't like you.
Uncle Rayla, can I see your ass?
Whoa, it's a dog.
How many have you killed? Do you really know all the storm called?
Hush,
stomp.
This is no
stomp, what's up, dude?
Days.
Oh, man.
Get away from me.
Come find us.
What did you just say?
Imperial soldiers coming.
I'll kill you, son.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayla.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle
Look.
Rayla.
Look.
Sneak up on you.
It's Hod. It's Hod.
Rayla, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in.
Can I sit? I like to sit.
I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning.
This guy's looking at me funny.
All over.
Seriously, what do you want?
Up to the headsman's block and ready to start chop.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people.
Oh, this guy is staring at me. I'm scared.
Would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerber, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the key to the house.
Ooh.
Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Cool. Oh, jeez. Oh, amethysts. Fantastic. Bread? Yes. Carrots? Yes. Nah. Ooh. Yes. Nah. Yes. Alright, you got anything? Nope.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here.
What's that?
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless.
Mm-hmm.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Ulfric.
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Cool.
Mm. Help them drink up our mead, you mean. Good luck, brother.
Thank you.
See you later.
Oh,
don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
If you know what I mean. Alright, what now? It's a pretty long cutscene there. You guys really walk that slow? I'd have to do this.
I told you my sister would help us out.
Alright, let's go. Let's get a move on. Come on, people. Pick
help
up
any
pace. Jeez. Find my own place I can go to? So, should I go this way or what? I'm guessing I go this way. From the looks of things, that's all I can see. Is there any other objectives, or maybe I should follow them? Coming. I guess
I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck.
You're leaving? No, you're not. Okay. Hey, look.
Lucan over in the Riverwood traders says thieves broke into. Strange. He says they hardly took anything.
Okay. Very well textured. Wow.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Would it be considered stealing if I took any of this stuff? Whoa, okay. Gonna take that as a yes. If I take this, are you gonna be mad at me? Maybe?
Keep your eyes open.
Alright, my eyes are.
Make yourself at home.
What do you got in this chest? Deer hide. Gold. Anything. Anything of interest here? Nah. What is this? Potion of haggling. You're looking at me, aren't you? Alright.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
You hear that music? You hear that music? That music is just... It's the best. Look at this. This is Skyrim. I mean... This is great. You have anything else in the cupboard? You guys look pretty poor. So a little bit of a shorter episode today. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I'm getting pretty bad lag so far here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play on for a little while, and then I'll quit the game and record more episodes tomorrow, and see if the frame rate gets better if I turn down the graphic settings. So, anyways, guys, it's been HM1999 Skyrim Episode 2. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.